Don't get us sick. I'm wondering what, like, if the serene will be good.
I think it will.
Who just said that?
Me.
Oh my god, I'm sorry, I always think you're Hash.
Bruh.
You sound exactly like Hash. Can you say?
Yeah, just death.
I have a Mary Poppins.
No, he sounds like.
Say what?
He sounds like
a straight version of Hash.
Well, I haven't even risen yet.
Can you say that you have a Mary Poppins performance and you're asking if we can all go?
I have a Mary Poppins performance. Can you all come?
Can you say Bobby Bitch, Bobby Snitch?
Bobby Bitch, Bobby Snitch.
No, it doesn't.
Can you talk about Syntyxia? Hash loves talking about her for some reason.
Yeah, I like talking about
her. Is anyone else not rising?
I'm not rising either.
I'm not rising either.
I'm stuck at the bottom.
Please, the screen
changed. Yeah. I'm stuck.
Oh my god, this arena is so cool, guys.
What if this is the arena?
Is all fine under the water?
Hello,
Luke. Ed?
It's capital TV.
So, Gavin, when are you going back to school? Are you, like, banned?
Tomorrow.
I thought you said you were expelled.
He said he's finishing.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Oh.
What did you do?
Die.
I love this arena.
Wait, why did you get expelled?
What arena?
I don't know.
Oh, we're rising, guys.
I don't know why you got expelled. It's just
are you rising as well?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Okay. Valid.
I look very cocky.
You are cocky.
What?
Yeah.
The consequences of failing to do so often include curses of bad luck,
what is this?
Wealth, and even death.
Who's
these kind of consequences?
Well, I guess both the people next to me killed themselves.
Okay, who started playing something that's stupid? Okay. Oh, what the hell? I'm next to Alex and Kit. But I'm on the same beam as Alex.
Kit, then are you in the?
You know, I'm kind of sensing a little bit of
I'm literally playing the game.
75th.
District 15.
Kit has no head.
Kit's one.
He said mountains.
Bringing those.
Yes, these are very mountainous.
So he's a flying person. Hey. They're gonna fall.
A whole bottle of
cup syrup. Well, I just saw Skinny kill herself.
I got Duncan.
Oh, rip Mags.
Kill, you should get me something and leave it at my door.
What?
You don't sound well.
Because, it's what friends do.
I said,
they
like, what?
Oh, I said just, why.
I've gotten you coffee before, you act like I don't.
No, have you?
You got
coffee. Yeah, during quarantine, I used to go get coffee.
Oh, yeah, you did.
You guys know each other?
What have you gotten for Caitlin?
Yeah, Max and Lucas.
I gave her $100 when she graduated, so.
Your mom did.
No, it's for me. What are you talking about?
Really, because your mom and dad signed the card.
Bruh.
No, I signed it.
What is this?
Lucas said, I don't got time for that stupid shit.
I never said that.
Well, clearly you didn't say
go
anything
fix
at
your
all.
Braces, Max. God. Bitch.
I don't really have any good items from where I'm standing.
There's
do you have an onion?
Caitlin.
Do they have
the
Mighty Bean.
Who do I not kill?
The Mighty Bean.
Don't kill me, okay?
I don't know who me is.
Your mom.
Just don't kill me. Don't kill Caitlin or Max.
Draul, do you like oatmeal?
I love oatmeal.
Do you
have
to?
Yeah.
Like cream of wheat.
What do you put in your oatmeal?
I put milk and brown sugar and raisins.
Do you know what I put in my oatmeal? I put couscous. Okay. And then I melt like a stick of butter in a pan. And then I pour it over. I'm not joking.
Mine's like a little packet made, like boiling
and
water.
And then I mix it all up.
I like to put 2 sticks of butter and,
couscous. And then I also put, what's that thing called?
Chicken?
Maybe.
What's that thing called? Oh yeah, chicken?
Yeah, I put chicken in there.
Forget what chicken was. Did you forget what
it
chicken was?
Protein.
I like to put chicken in
I put wood shavings in there.
I like to cook my oatmeal with my dirty fish water.
Ew, probably so salty. Have
it
you ever seen
good.
Fish water?
Yeah, all the time.
You should
sorry,
actually
do
that.
Well, I keep a straw next to my bed so that whenever I get like thirsty, I just walk over to
who
the
who has like a fan scraping up against their microphone?
All the way to the kitchen.
Kaylin has a big straw that extends all over her house so she doesn't have to get up from her bed to drink water. And she's super fucking lazy.
Yeah, it's just on 1,000 per year.
Isn't this like Dalen's
and
voice?
I'm on 10 pound life.
He's singing.
I'm on your mom.
I was gonna wish you the rainforest.
Guys, it's actually me singing.
This is Hash singing.
See, that's just like Hash. Hash is always like. I
was
like, I
want to
sing
your
pieces.
Yeah.
Draul,
yeah.
Can you sing my
song?
My what song?
How long is this
end? Shut up. Can you sing my favorite song?
I don't know what your favorite song is.
My favorite song is Mary Had a Little Lamb.
I'm good.
No.
Okay, what can you sing
though? Can you sing
Spider?
I can sing anything I do for choir. But no.
Oh, I literally have.
Can you sing the cup song?
I do not know the cup song.
What's your favorite?
Where the hell is the countdown?
Where's the countdown?
I don't want to just walk into lava.
What's your favorite artist?
Picasso.
Picasso,
I like it.
Picasso, I like it.
I don't know where the count.
Draul. Who's your favorite singer?
Me.
Yeah.
Draul, can you do a Florida accent?
I don't know a Florida accent.
It's good, because it...
Oh! Florida. I think someone accidentally fell in the lava.
Yup.
Yeah.
You do a Florida accent?
Who's this Alex guy going for me? Like, what the hell? Who are
Mackenzie,
you?
Mackenzie, do you like oatmeal?
Yes. But I got nothing. I'm, like, really pissed off about that.
Duh.
You might have to jump into the lava.
Yeah, maybe.
What's the count? I got an axe. That's, like, what I got.
The countdown was on my finger.
Alright, I'm leaving the cornucopia to the left of the lava fall.
Nine. Eight. Seven. Six.
What are you counting down?
Why is it shaking?
Three, two, one.
Volcano's gonna erupt or something. Get out of there.
Oh, it's splitting, is it? It looks like there's. Oh, wait, no.
My legs are splitting.
No, go to the left of the waterfall. Go to the left of the waterfall, like the lava fall.
Don't go to the left, you're gonna kill you.
Who's gonna kill you?
Just DM me.
Wait, I see you. Wait, yeah. You see the girl like walking.
Guys, can you find me? I'm hiding in a tree.
If you all hear something,
I'm scared. Did you just
oh my god.
No, it's not you. Wait, is Alex? Oh wait, Alex? Alex,
is there lava?
Mac, help me, help me, help me, help
no.
me. Get her. Oh. You could have got her right there.
Gavin's at the corner.
Who's Alex?
Gavin's at the
corner. Oh, cute. Oh, no, that's. Oh, never mind. I like this person.
Are you in the
Who's got like scratchy mic?
Sexy.
That's Inno.
Holy shit, they're
like extra.
Where are you guys?
Harley.
Max,
why can't you talk, Max?
I did build this arena. I literally just stole all the ass from other people. It's so easy when you do that.
Yeah,
me too. Then Kill I just colored it in a different color. Built it.
I don't know why people.
Where do we go?
Steal from other arenas. It's so easy. Yeah.
I don't want to like this forest section. Just like steal it, you dumb bitch.
Literally.
Why are you wasting your time, God?
Who the fuck is like in a wind tunnel?
That's Inno.
Inno.
It's my nose.
Leave Inno alone. Yeah,
it's not. Where are
you? Oh, there you are. But you're not talking.
Draul, where are you?
I told you like 7 times. I went to the left of the lava fall.
Well, bitch, I'm at the fucking left.
Then where are you?
I'm in this forest section.
That's straight across from it, but alright. I meant like direct left. Like you look at it and turn left.
Hold on, I'm going left.
Well, now I'm coming to the water, the tree area, because I see it.
Oh, no, I don't like that.
Shady. ASL.
Yo, it's Sin. Okay, cool. I feel like that too. That's like kind of a given. Oh, that's loud.
What? Sin is my friend. She would never do that.
Sin is with me.
No, I literally know Sin.
She told me she likes corn dogs.
You don't even know Zatixia.
I can't even hear any of you right now. Because there's fucking music in the game.
Caitlyn, literally kill yourself.
Hey.
I can't.
Who is that going out of the trees?
That's me.
I cannot hear anybody.
Do not.
This music is way too loud. I can't even. I'm on the lowest volume. Okay.
I only got a mace.
I got a mace and a capital bow.
Bow?
No.
I'll give you my throwing weapons.
How many throwing weapons do you have?
The ones that I tried.
Three.
I have three.
Well, I have
10. Trade back then. Thank you. Sorry about that. That's stupid. No.
ABC.
I literally have just a mace and a knife.
ABC for cute
cat. ABC for a cute baby.
What the fuck?
I was the only one that was annoyed by the fact that they didn't have the countdown.
Oh, I was just holding right, and then just like hoping I would have fast enough reaction time to jump.
I have quick reaction time as fuck.
Yeah, I jumped, so. I don't like the constant shaking. Okay, where the hell is food?
What's a grow food? You
need
to plant it in the dirt.
Do you guys ever creep, and then you cuff it, and you smell it?
Okay, I'm muting you.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a server me on accident. I didn't mean a server me.
Okay, Carly has 2 kills, but it's alright.
That is so rude, stupid bitch.
Finally. My tanness is really showing. You have a weapon. Keystone is really good.
Yeah, but like, it's against maces and stuff like that.
Well, we only have God, and you just killed Nev. Watch this, watch this, watch this. If Nev stays still, now Nev is spottable. We're in the forest.
Who's over here?
It will be good. Yeah, it is glitchable, but we don't have any, so. It's the drop method, because it's older food.
Oh, Alex and Tony.
Mackenzie.
Thank you so much. I needed that. Raven.
Who is this? Okay, what is this giant team that's coming?
Where?
Like this, like 15 people team?
Mackenzie, come here. I'm in the forest section. It's directly behind. It's behind the waterfall. No, let's go after him. Let's get him.
Go get who?
At the cornucopia. There's like a lava ball.
Team limit's 4.
That.
We can't grab anyone else.
Finally, it's
no.
Let's go there.
These trees have square. Bro.
What's the team limit?
4.
Oh. Okay, well, I'll split up into NO. If you come in out.
Where the hell's food, though? Like, they can't, like, just give us bars and expect us to find food when there was no food in the cornucopia or anywhere else.
There's, like, water puddles.
Oh. Nope, that's lava cracks. Sorry, once my thirst gets past the T, I'm calling an admin.
I'm here.
Cannons are so, like, quiet. Oh good, the people that I muted aren't in here anymore. Okay.
Yeah. I'm coming.
Gavin, is that you about to climb the mountain?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, this music is too fucking loud. They need to turn down their game.
Carly, team with us, please. With us?
Yeah, sure. I'm
at the cornucopia.
Hang on. What'd she say?
Yeah.
I think the main concern is food, because we don't have shit. And there's no shit. anywhere.
You mean facing someone, Gavin?
No, I'm directly behind the tail.
Okay, so am I, climb up.
Oh, I see you. Is that you? No, that's not you. It's Austin.
Oh, there's a fucking entire team, watch out.
Watch there be no food, and the only way you could survive is if you bought sponsors.
You should have said Gavin, yes to that boy when he said, I have all the sponsors.
I don't see you, Gavin.
I'm, like, directly across the team. I think I'm... The team's in between us. Yeah, I'm on the volcano.
Is there no, like, dropship, like, script?
I don't know. Drop weapons? Yes, there should be.
No, the, like, pickup hovercraft. Because there's just dead bodies laying everywhere.
Is that you, Hino?
I don't know where you are.
It's not you.
I'm halfway down with thirst. Have you guys even found any food at all?
We're wasteland, so... Oh, everyone's dying. I haven't died. I've died.
I killed a transphobe, and then I killed Dog.
What, you fucking died?
Wait, who'd you kill?
I killed Dog in HLV.
Ah.
Are you serious?
HLV ran up on me.
We gotta go there. What if it's trapped, though?
I couldn't find you in time, I'm sorry.
It's okay, I still do good. I almost got Tristan, too. So...
Ooh, I hit that guy in the foot.
Always like trying right now.
What's that down there?
Scream for help.
Oh, there's weapons. I'll take. Oh, that's a long sword. 29. Short sword. I'll give you this.
The long sword, yeah.
How you know?
Bye.
Where is.
Morph is really good, actually.
Who?
Trap.
I don't think they're advanced enough to do a trap, but I mean,
not the drag.
But I mean, we're gonna die of thirst if we don't. So what else are we supposed to do?
Yeah, I had a lot of food, just so you know.
You had food, bro. Where'd you even get food?
Berries.
There's
I got
no.
All at the cornucopia. I ran. I was the first one there.
How come you didn't give any when I was asking for just one piece?
You didn't ask.
I did.
No.
Said I need food, and you didn't say anything. Because I assumed none of us had food.
We're sending Carly, then.
I think they went to chase those people because they're bloodthirsty. They haven't answered my help. Because there's... Oh, what the fuck? I just want a spear. Oh,
really?
There was a spear rack that no one found. Okay. I'll take that.
Where?
It was in the shadows. No one saw it. I just was walking and found a pike spear. And a combat spear.
Can I have one?
Yeah, sure. I'll drop the pike spear. I dropped it. I dropped it. Yeah.
Where is the beast?
Where are you? But where'd you go?
I just dropped him. Did you want the spear or not?
Yeah, I wanted Pike to be able to drop for me, but I just don't know where he went.
I dropped it. Yeah, he picked it up. I'm gonna die of thirst before the feast even happens.
When did he say it was gonna be?
It's at 41.
It's
so in a minute. Does Sin have any food? Bro, this is dumb.
Oh, Carly died.
Really? I don't even hear cannons.
Yeah, Sam.
I know Sin's alive.
Bro, this is dumb. I'm gonna die of thirst.
What did they say the feast is?
It's in 41, so in at least 1 minute.
Mm, cool.
Oh. Okay.
How does that keep that?
Let's go.
But they already gave it all.
Yeah, they dropped it. We have extra. It's fine.
I have one.
Yeah. They dropped like 50. Does hunger not really go down?
Oh shit! Run! 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 Run!
Yeah, that's why.
Happened.
If you turn behind you, you'll see that there is no more cornucopia. Bro. Yeah, it was a water feast.
I had some.
You only need one. You can do the drop glitch.
You can spam?
No.
Okay.
You don't spam.
You have to do it like this.
This what's this group of three? Oh, it's Sin, Tristan, and someone else.
They're coming here, Lewis.
Yeah. I'll drop them one water bottle so they can use it.
No, don't do that.
Because I don't want them attacking us for water, I assuming that's what they were going to do. And now they're backing off. Because of my ingenious plan. And you attacking him now is not very smart.
Let's walk down, because like we can just wait.
Well, now we need food. Why would you jump down the hill if you took fall damage?
There is none.
Oh, then what'd you take damage from?
Someone shot me.
I wonder why.
It's because Cookie told the, or one of the hosts told me to fight them because you were breaking the team.
That's Nev.
Ah. I have a feeling there's going to be like an eruption with like meteors. I see snow-capped mountains. Over in the distance. That's the exact same one that they have. Bro, we need food. How the hell are we gonna get food? Oh, I love the flying guy.
I'm gonna find a straight part where I can hop.
Serena shakes too much.
I wanna go back down into
this one's been shaking for longer than usual though.
It was probably like 30 seconds.
It's getting longer and longer.
It is?
Yeah. Bye, Mac. Love that.
But you're gonna get flung into the lava.
Same.
I would've been so mad.
Does anyone have any food?
Oh wait, water gives you hunger.
What?
Did I just... Okay, the ground just changed around me. Oh, it does.
It makes no sense. Okay.
If you walk into it.
I always go back for a high spot.
Man, I love the calories that my water gives. Wait, skinny. I'm giving that to skinny. Because you already have a mace, right, Inu? Oh, okay, that's good. I have a combat spear as well. So we got two...
I had a pike spear, but it was broken, so they gave me...
Wait, let me see. This is... Okay, that's working. Invisible, invisible.
This is broken if you want to drop it on someone.
Ooh, that's a good idea. You'll think, oh, I got a good weapon.
Okay.
Yesterday I was poisoned out, so
I can't see.
Bro, it's so dark.
Just hide right here.
At least we know we're not gonna fall into lava because lava's only bright thing. What the hell? Oh that. Someone has echo now.
Your mom has an echo.
Who was that? Was it Gavin?
No, it was Brandon.
No. That's Gavin.
No. No.
Hi, Gavin.
No.
I know you sound like Gavin.
No, you don't.
Oh!
What just happened?
You just killed the host and the host had stuff.
I didn't kill anyone. What?
Don't drop.
What weapons do you
I'm keeping
get?
That those throwing knives.
Have one?
I think you accidentally killed him as he was flying by. Wait, I just realized I have two capital bows. Oh, they're trying to kill Cookie. Yeah, they're trying to. They would have killed us if they weren't throwing at Kuki.
Oh shit!
Let's go down. Let's go down. I think
I hit him. Who wants a capital bow? Are you good with it? Are you good with it?
Yeah.
I dropped it for you.
It's nothing.
You wanna go kill who's throwing at us or no?
No, they're being annoying. Well, I dropped it on you.
It's just Tristan.
It doesn't help that you can't see anything. I can't even see my own weapons when I'm holding them. Because this one's so reflective. If I dropped this, I would have been fine, but this
again.
Is... No, I already have, I have one capital bow.
So then you had two?
I had two, yeah. Someone died. What the fuck?
I should make it possible to see again.
I want to check Capital TV.
What are they saying?
I said who did. Oh, I have an extra combat spear too. What the hell? So my weapon's doubled.
Wish I kept the capital medicine from cooking.
Mac, do you want the combat spear? Mac. Combat is the best spear.
Combat has better reach.
And better damage.
Not really.
A bit more.
It does the same, so it's all around a lot better.
What?
I think it's 3 hits, no?
Why is this there? Now do I have 2 combat spears? What?
Didn't you guys want to go back to Cornucopia? I thought we were going to do that a while ago.
I feel like the hosts don't really understand what we're asking.
I'm going to the Cornucopias.
Well, we're looking for the capital bow.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Bow. Oh, it's there.
All right, cool. Let's go. You found it. Where are you going?
To the Cornucopia.
What? The Cornucopia?
The Cornucopia. Yeah.
Oh. Well, you guys coming?
I'm here. How did I get a kill? Me boy. Who did I even kill?
No idea. Maybe you hit someone in Bloodbath and they jumped in the lava? Because that's how Roblox kill counts work.
I didn't actually hit anyone because I ran away immediately. So
odd.
I wasn't even swinging when the host flew down, so I didn't kill them.
Maybe you were swinging and didn't notice.
Why have I not been scared? Fall damage doesn't work, you see.
There's no fall damage?
Nope.
There's no fall damage.
Oh, okay. That's really useful.
There's someone down there alone.
Really?
Yeah.
Want to go get them?
Sure, let's go get them.
Let's go.
Shit.
Do you want to get that or no?
No, it's gonna be a trap.
I think the lava will rise way sooner with that one.
Probably.
Because we got away.
Any trident stuff, we can just pick off.
Yeah. Want to camp then? Go out there and camp.
Where are they?
I'll be right back.
What?
Where are they? I don't see
them. Oh, they ran this way. I don't know. Wanna go to the Cornucopia and camp whoever, like the edges of the volcano and camp whoever tries to go get it. and okay. get them when the lava rises.
Okay.
Maybe. I feel like we should just pick them off if they come at us.
That's what I was saying. Just walk into it. Because then you walk into it no matter what. Oh,
who's
Brad? Is that for Mag? Who is this for?
Come on, guys.
Alright.
Why am I doing it?
Is that yours?
There's a team over there.
Alright. Bro, don't stand in front of my.
Someone's going for it.
Okay, whatever. I'll go alone. Why are you guys just standing there?
Because we're throwing at him. What? There's someone at Cornucopia, by the way.
I mean, it's probably gonna die, so I wouldn't do it.
You know what'd be sick? A double exploding feast. Someone goes there and explodes. People come and try and get the stuff. That lures more people in.
Asta died. Asada. I think this is like the lowest we can really go. Let's go high. I don't really want to go that low.
It goes up very slow. And we're able to outrun it.
But what if they do it fast?
I don't think they can change the speed. Plus we're high enough, we can see it anyway.
That person's still at the Cornucopia. I don't see them.
See Johnny Bros there. I think. I don't know. I think the hosts need to learn how to god themselves. They've died like 4 times. I don't even think anyone has a kill, except for Sin. Ow.
Sorry.
Bro, what the fuck?
Guys.
Swear, if you kill me.
Told
me what?
What happened to you? Why are you?
Inno stabbed me.
It was an accident, sorry.
It's alright. I love the anthem.
Did the lava get anyone?
Yeah, got one person.
Got whoever tried to get it. Two people.
Oh shit, it got two people.
I want some stuff.
A plus and...
Oh, you got the trident. I want the trident.
He went in there first, he gets the trident. Well, he got it, so.
A plus and D.
Capital Medicine was just left here at the Cornucopia, okay.
What do you want for the trident?
have any throwing weapons?
I have a capital bow.
You have any capital medicines?
I need bread.
Water gives.
No, I'm good. Yeah, you can. Unless you can. You can glitch this, oh shit.
There's a person down there.
Where?
Oh, it's which that way? Guy we were shooting at.
Go get him.
He was on a team with Sin. What happened?
Who is that, Tristan?
That's whoever is playing District 11 male.
Might be Tristan.
Oh, there's Sin over there. It's probably Tristan, yeah. Why are you running down?
Yes, they are.
Mac. Wait, Mac's here. Why are you going there? It's the entire team.
They're going up.
Why are you chasing an entire team by yourself?
There's just one
thing happening again.
There was another team.
By myself. You were literally following me.
I wasn't following you, though. I was standing where we were. I was firing at them, but I wasn't. I think we should probably get down. Because I said the volcano's beginning to get unstable.
Probably gonna do like a huge lava flow.
Oh, I have another combat spear. What the hell? I think wanting also means grabbing. Oh, thank you, host.
Did the lava get anyone this time?
Did the lava go up?
Yep.
Oh, then I don't think so. Because we're not there anymore. We left because we said the lava was getting too stable, so we went down. Someone died. Oh, that was.
He's been on it. I mean,
that was Terra.
Good, finally. Now all we have to kill is Alex, Bonnie, and Tristan. Then it'll be us. For a win.
And Sin.
Looking at thing. Well, we go back up?
I like how when Capital TV, when Inno accidentally hit me, they said that I was betraying him.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's happening now at this point?
I have no idea.
Everyone's just back
up. Let's go higher.
Oh, who's that at the top of the mountain? Do we really want to go higher up to them? Matt.
That's me.
Oh, that's you?
That's me.
You're with three other people?
Two other people.
Well, then we can't go up to you guys because team limit. Who is it? Who is it?
It's Sin and Draul. Sin and Tristan. Oops.
Ah.
No, we don't do business with Tristan.
Why?
I don't like him.
Why don't you like Tristan?
He's in FFA, and then he like manipulated everyone saying that I attacked him.
It's just an FFA. No one cares about FFAs.
Not an FFA, an official.
What official?
You know, the was like the spade of hearts, like spade, diamond, heart, like card numbers. Like, you had to be transported to each arena.
Huh? I do not know. What group?
It was Vanity's or something.
Vanity had never had an official like that. And Vanity's only had something. Five officials, and the last one was a few weekends ago, but the one before that was last summer.
Or Sin.
Sin, probably. Only one career has died.
That's good. No, yeah, the District 1 guy.
Who was that? Oh, that was HLV. Wait, no. What? Wait, no, I forgot Gavin wasn't District 2.
It's Rising.
You know, it doesn't stop after the tail of Cornucopia. Or it does.
There's another person over there.
That's just Inno's group. Sin and Tristan and Inno. No. Oh, you have extra bread? Thank you. It's extra, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
You have extra water too.
I have extra waters too. Just, where'd you get the bread from?
Drops in the water thing.
Oh. Why are you doing help?
They can broadcast on us.
Hmm?
They can broadcast on us.
Oh. That's not a way.
What's the point of that? Because, like, no one can go down there.
Oh. How are we supposed to survive without glitching? We only have one food item. And there has been another thing. The water they gave barely gives shit. Who's Georgia?
I'm glad that I glitched before they said ban.
Same. That's stupid. I shouldn't ban that if there's no fucking food in the arena.
Wait, what kind of glitching? Eating?
I think food glitching they were talking about. They just said glitching, and that's a glitch.
I think so good so far. I bet it's because, you know, glitch is frightening.
No, I said any glitching. I like how they don't respond to my help.
What is with them doing this thing over and over again?
I don't know.
Should have made it soon. The whole of uniforms.
Yeah, they do another feast. No one's trusting it.
Our feast was really lucky when you went down there.
Beacons.
Clear.
Go high the mountain with nature.
We should be the first in, so. So dark. We need to go all the way down, just in case there's another opening, so we don't get cornered. If this is an opening, you want to wait outside until the timer's up, so we don't get cornered.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is another opening. Or... yeah. Oh, what the hell?
Gavin went down here and died.
Okay.
Really?
I'm finding all this stuff now.
I must avenge Gavin. How did he die again?
I don't trust these berries. There are two berries that have weird names, like mint berries and novio berries.
statues.
They should really light this place up.
Can we go down there?
That's another entrance, I think.
Let's look. You know, are you with Tristan?
Yeah, and Sin. Is it bright at the end of the cave?
No. It's so dark in here.
So dark.
What do you mean crying? I said L.
Kill him then.
Where's Johnny Boy?
He's dead.
He's not dead.
Okay. I guess
we'll
he's
kill Christmas. It's a clear win. We want a clear win. He's coming.
Oh, there's someone here.
Oh, it's Johnny.
McKenzie.
Oh. I love that the bows don't work in here.
Wait, tell them. Wait. Tell them to go down there, because there's people. In the main. The one that you guys went down.
What?
Yeah, tell them.
Oh, we're not there yet?
Oh, apparently we're not there yet. Well, you gotta let us in. Bro, Sin's camping, bro. Go.
Oh.
Hey, yo.
Wait, not. Don't go this way.
It said go that way,
go
though.
Go back. No, they didn't. We were already in the middle.
They said keep walking until you reach the middle.
I guess they were talking to someone else. Oh, Johnny.
Oh, Johnny's killing it.
I cannot see anything, dude. What the fuck?
Kill Johnny Boy, then. He's not with anyone.
My bow aim is exquisite.
My bow keeps getting stuck. Bro. Sin, why? Don't attack us, attack the guy who doesn't have any team. Isn't with anyone. No mags.
Oh no. Sin fucking died.
Oh, Sin died. Hey, no, don't go for me.
Wait, no, don't go for me. Dude. No. Don't go for me. Okay, he's dead Johnny. Dead
yeah,
Johnny.
He's not with anyone.
Dead Johnny, he's in the corner.
I guess there's only four of us, so we can team now.
Well, that is true. We can team now.
You do it. Where are you?
Oh, that's me.
I like how my bow keeps getting stuck.
Where are you? Oh.
Oh, I hit him. Rip Johnny Bro, though. But he said some bad things before. But, like...
I'll go get him, I guess.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, Inno,
okay,
sorry.
Sorry. Never mind.
I was firing at him. Oh, go. Wait, what? This isn't the final four.
Can't count.
What?
Why did we come in the cornucopia? I mean, why did we come in this cave?
I know, right?
Draul, stick with me. No, wait, just leave.
They don't know how to make themselves invisible, I swear. Okay. Let's just go then.
The Tristan is like moving the hell out of me. I'm shocked that I made it out. Like, he's going.
I liked how they said four people must remain and then they just gave up on that. I think they did it because Johnny brought a bunch of sponsors. He's like the only person that bought sponsors.
No, team with us that we can like buy. Yo, let's pick off. Should we pick off? What's his face? Sin.
How would we do that?
Right below us.
How would we do that? Well, he'd probably kill us both. He's really good. How are we supposed to go to there if they keep flooding it with lava? I'd say don't go there yet. Oh.
Died. Our host.
Host per usual.
He's coming up.
Yeah. It's not our fault that we don't trust it. Because they keep flooding it every like couple of minutes. Or a couple of seconds now.
All of my throwing weapons are broken.
Nice. Oh, wait. Oh, here's where Tara died. Food.
Good. Let's kill Tristan. You have extra bread?
I had one extra bread, but food goes on really slow. Alright, good luck. Disbanding teams in finale is always not a very good idea.
Don't shoot at me.
Well, I'm shooting at everyone, because they said teams disband, and every time I don't shoot at someone, I get, like, criticized. I wasn't gonna hit you. Fighting Tristan right. Oh, damn. Square hit on Tristan.
Whoa. Go at me. So let's just get. Let's get Tristan.
Wait, Tristan, why does Tristan have a. Trident? Did he get the original Trident or something?
Jump on Tristan.
Okay.
Yeah, there's no fall damage.
Wait, I can't.
You can just jump on him. What?
I'm not gonna hit you. I'm going around the other side. Oh, wait, there's another one. Dude, I can't. Ow. Move.
Do that.
What? What'd you say?
That.
That? What about?
You know, if we like, if we can get Tristan to come next to you, will you jump on him?
But that's teaming, isn't it?
I don't understand teaming rules in this. Because trying to play it smart isn't teaming.
Dad.
Ooh!
What the? Hey, you can win.
Really? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Seriously?
They said you slipped into the lava. You just jumped for it. They say you jumped for his lover. The fuck? Dude. I sniped Tristan so hard.